Hey, Frank, have you seen this panel? It's so awfully drawn, like, damn.
Well, oh yeah, sure, whatever.
Women are so not made for us, man. So why even bother then?
We're just mutual partners. Oh, you lighten up. If you do that again, I'm going to get you another Umbrella Academy. Linsday, we read your book and we loved it.
Oh, so you read my work.
It was very funny, the thought you could actually write something. Yes, good job. Linsday, what the hell are you doing?
Frank?
There's a hobo into the building. You should be flung out with the rest of the trash. I'm a friend. So what's up with that with you and your suit? We were just admiring her writing. It truly is the worst things we've ever read. She may think she's a writer, but she will never get into this business. Hellish time meeting you. Let's go. Hi, could I extend a meeting for you tomorrow? Sure, I guess. I'm not really doing anything. I just read that guy's coffee to cheer you up, did it? Oh my god!
Thanks. You know what? No matter what I write, I get rejected even in a normal life.
Do you really want to become a sick prick like that guy?
What have I really got?
Well, I know what you mean. But I've read your stuff and it's actually quite good. You're much more talented than me. I can't even figure out how to use these damn powers. You got a lot more things than I can do. Plus, I like you a lot more as we get to know each other through this. Probably there could be a few commitments through all this, you know?
Orders from the house.
Yeah, no.
You've gotta hope that there's someone for you.
Linsday, look, we're not really in the best living situations, and we really do need to figure out something.
Like what?
Look, I have these powers, but I don't know how to use them. What about you or your deals?
May never get a book out, so life will still smash you in the face.
Guess there's nothing we can do. Unless... we still have each other's company.
As strange as you are, these things that you're wrapping up.